sewer in Jenks. And this guy at the fire department, he starts a junk removal business called Junk Free. Then he starts parking his truck right there on Premium Real Estate City in the corner, marketing his Junk Free company. You know, I took that for about, I don't know, I didn't care very long. And then all of a sudden I got to thinking, hey, man, if I did some shit like that on city property, they'd tow my shit. And then like charge me for a crime or some shit. So we started in on the fire department today in the city of Jenks a couple of days ago. You know what time it is. No, I don't gotta be an attorney. I'm a citizen. You keep telling everybody they gotta be an attorney. We got something for that ass now. Citizens got rights.